All right, so manager career. Let's go manager career. I have not played FIFA in so long. Oh, okay, we're creating our manager. Creating our manager. Right, where are we? That's me. All right. Squad up right now. So, David De Gea looks different. What I'm going to do is, I'm going to figure out my whole squad. So, first things first. I'm getting rid of all the dead wood. So, anyone I don't want is out of here. I'm going to try with Haaland. Let's amuse ourselves and see if we can sign Haaland from Dortmund. Oh, yeah. All right. Player swap. Okay, because we're going to have to weed out some of this dead wood. All right. I'm going to see if I can give to Cavani. Cavani passed 80 million. Let's see how they deal with that. Sell on clause. I'll give you full whack 25% sell on clause. Let's see what Dortmund say to this. Oh my god, it went 166 million on top of it. Alright, so no, that's not happening. Let's see if they agree to 130 million. 130 million plus Edinson Cavani for Erling Haaland, I think is a really good offer. So let's see how Borussia Dortmund respond to that. Oh, they're being dicks. They don't want to budge on their price. Okay, so we're going to have to raise it. All right, so we said 130. Let's bring it up to 140. And let's see how they respond to that now. Oh, they brought it down 6 million. Oh, how kind of them. Jesus Christ. They are stubborn. Okay, this is my final offer, man. Oh, my God. They are 10 million they're being stubborn over. Gee whiz. Oh, God, blimey. 5 million extra. And they're like, okay, we could take that. Yeah, I guess so. Gee whiz, man. Okay, let's... Here we go then. It's our first game of the Premier League season away to Tottenham. Let's see how we do here. Oh, the stadium's empty. There you go. Suchet. Oh, nice ball. Haaland. Come on. Oh, what a way to start the season. First game, first goal. Oh, mate, here we go.
Well, we can take another look at this now, and he's connected so well with it, generating a lot of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. Look.
So they're playing again.
There we go. Beating Tottenham. 1-0 to the Reds. The Red Devils. Come on, you Reds. Come on, you Reds.
And a goal has been scored at the King Power Stadium. Alan McAnally will reveal here with it. Promising move from Tottenham.
Oh, here we go. Oh, shocker. Rashford's onside.
This might have potential.
Oh, no.
Chance.
Oh,
vital interception.
What the hell was Rashford doing there? What was that all about? What's he dropping on the floor for?
Sissoko.
I wasn't even controlling him when he done that. Oh, here we go.
Sancho. Marcus Rashford in position. That's all they can conjure for now. I believe there's Harry Kane.
Oh, damn it! Oh, I thought that was in!
Time then, here in the English capital.
Just pass the ball, bro.
Hans Hattabor. Oh, it's a penalty!
penalty, in the opinion of the referee, and maybe they'll be able to level this up.
Well, a balls. Judgment call for the referee. Many an official would have cautioned him.
Oh. What is David De Gea doing there? What the hell was that?
Well, here it is again. How cheeky is this, Derek? It takes some confidence to carry this off. The Panenka. Don't you just love it?
Oh, mate. That was embarrassing, bro. Contest. Oh.
Number 10.
I don't even know what to say there.
Suchek.
I'm just disappointed.
On to Haaland.
Oh, mate. Okay, he's got past Aurier like he wasn't even there.
Oh, in with a chance.
Oh! Sancho! I don't think I even pressed shoot. He's just running an unworthy shot on his own. Oh, man. That was good. Oh, we're back in front.
Well,
so that's the good
again.
Part.
It's all about being in the right place at
the
right time.
Is on.
And from that sort of range, there's only one winner.
Oh, man. What was he doing there? All right. So we're going to bring off McTominay now. Bring on Paul Pogba. Let's see if we can make it much more dynamic
well
in the field
the
now.
Bruno Fernandes has it. Oh, what an opportunity.
Oh my God, Rashford, why are you so slow? Ah, oh, that should have been a goal, man.
Oh, well.
So, match day one. We win 2-1 at Tottenham Hotspur. So the season has started off pretty well. So let's just see where we go on from here. Alright. Now we're playing up against Chelsea. Can't remember how many games this isn't to the season. But,
against Manchester United, and live coverage
another
is
big game coming
up. EATV from Stamford
believe
Bridge.
It or not, you know, Chelsea are 17th in this game right now. So,
and Stamford Bridge is the venue on
means,
a very
no,
pleasant day for
means,
football here in West
mean that
London.
This is going to be an easy game.
Oh,
we'll see. Made a few changes in today's game. There will be Ronaldo instead of Harry Maguire, Martial instead of Fulham, and I bought Van de Beek instead of McTominay. I still can't forget that penalty against Tottenham. That was just embarrassing, mate.
Up he steps. Oh, he's hit the post and it's come back.
Oh, Sancho. He's in with a chance. Oh, my God. He's just breezing past Chelsea. Oh, that was just an easy goal. Where was their defense, man? As soon as Sancho went past their left back, it was over.
Well, here's the replay. He's done really well to get his head up and pick out a teammate. And then from there, the keeper had a little chance.
No VIR needed, mate. That was easy.
And it made for easy pickings.
Oh, that was close.
So Chelsea losing possession a bit easily.
Ranocchia, come on. Oh.
Pulisic.
Oh, no. Oh, no. David De Gea saving our neck again. Oh my God. And people want to get rid of this guy, man. No way. Not on my. Oh no. Who was that? Don't even tell me that was Giroud. And it was. Oh my. What is Wan-Bissaka doing there? He just stands there. He's like almost ducks out of the way. Okay. All right, I see how it's going on here.
Hampton, 35 minutes played, 1-0.
Thanks very much.
Oh, that's a free kick all day long. Oh, Ranocchia.
Woo! Amid impending danger.
Saved our skin with that one. Oh, he got a yellow card for his travels.
The referee took note of the earlier incident and now issues the yellow card.
Nope. Oh, that's going nowhere. Oh, Suchet. What is going on with my defenders? They're just standing around like it's Giroud.
He can stretch. Look at him.
It's not peak Messi. Oh, what is going on? People going on like it's fucking Ronaldo and shit. The Brazilian Ronaldo.
Magnificent defending.
See, look. I told you there's a reason why I wanted Ranocchio in my team. So far in this game, he has bailed my team out so many times. Oh, gosh. He's a player in FIFA, man. This guy is he's a proper player. Oh, Fernandes! Yes, 2-1. This is happening. Marshall, I'm bringing him off now.
Left him stranded, and when he gets through to the keeper,
I was actually shocked that Fernandes got in space there. Lovely finish.
Well, having fallen typical behind, Chelsea defending, sort of eh?
All right.
We get from Chelsea
where
are
we going now? I thought Reece James was meant to be fast. Jesus Christ! How is going on there? Well, he was just walking past them like they weren't even there. Good goalkeeping. A goal has been they done here. To Ranocchio in this game. Because... Oh! Ranocchio is, so far for me, if I'm choosing, he's man of the match today. 100%. See, if De Gea saves his penalty, I gotta keep Ranocchio on. Alright, so that's gone in. So I'm gonna have to take Ranocchio off because he's getting really tired out here. I don't wanna overdo it for him. Okay, so let's bring on Twinsavy for him. What's up with Van de Beek? Well, I don't know. We're going to take him off, bring on Pogba. Yeah, I think that's going to be the changes. I don't understand what's the question mark for. It's not exactly telling me. Okay, so pull Pogba. Oh. Okay, so it's telling me that he is a centre midfielder, but he's playing at centre, defensive centre midfielder.
Looks
as
though
Arsenal
for three whatever. Seasons.
Okay, let's go on.
Under pressure and top bin it like that.
Okay.
Never easy. What a pen.
Let's.
A lot of goals, two apiece.
Let's get back in front. Where's Haaland for called FIFA scripted? Here you go. Look, no one's getting the ball off Chelsea now.
And in with a real chance.
Oh come on, man! What is this FIFA scriptedness? This is ridiculous. Come on. No one getting the ball off FIFA now all of a sudden, yeah? See, look. All of a sudden, Chelsea are impeccable. No one can get the ball off them. Don't you find this a bit coincidental? And then they're just sitting there passing it. Jesus Sancho doing? Why is he not shooting?
Time really is of the essence. What can they do from this situation? Shot attempted. Oh, a tremendous block. Not a chance for them again to play it over from the corner flag. And taken short.
Oh, come on. Fouled by my own player, really?
And there's the final whistle. The green
all right, whatever.
United point of view,
this was
United
fixed, bro.
Up anything from this game.
From start to finish.
Well, it was such a tight affair for most of the game.